Alright guys, I promised someone to do a $10 challenge, and I don't look like I'm going to win a whole heck of a lot, so... Alright, we're going for stay behind. It's a thing right there. I don't know. Let's try for this big blue monkey holder down there. Let's try to get that claw around that big head. Wow. I don't want a thing yet. I'm getting one. 16 drives left. I don't know what that little thing is in there. I ain't gonna get it. Quit shaking there. Got that. I'm going to get it. Really? That was kind of weak. Stay. How many times has that paid out so far, too? Now we're gonna pick up that big thing. See if I can't grab this banana, I guess. I don't know what that thing is. I don't know. I might be able to get it now. Wherever it is. No. It's a little popsicle stick. I don't know if I can get the claw clamp on the plush. No. It's too small. I don't even know what to go for, because this thing's just so low. Hey, yeah, Fruit Ninja. Yeah, there's no way you can grab them Fruit Ninjas, in my opinion. I don't think there is any way to grab those. Never. I am not winning much. I don't know how to get the little popsicle thing. You can get the claw around his neck. Yeah, there's no way. The score of 2 out of 20 plays. Stupid. Can I go for? He grabs it, but don't pick it up because it's so heavy. I don't know how you want to get that. Whatever. Only won twice. That's bad. 2 prizes out of that $10 challenge. Thanks for watching.